Coming ready, y'all.
The Center for Disease Control has uncovered disturbing new evidence of the epidemic's reach, formerly known as gay-related immune deficiency, or GRID,